Split up, but I still want him to be happy.